you impose your will. Okay, I want to see six guys from the 1 to 6 taking care of that. Okay, let's go.
Good.
Pretty good. I was serving. I was confident that I was going to get the win. At 5-3, I was serving for the match. I look at my coach and he goes, "You need to come in. You don't need to allow the other guy to return, chip return and come in on you. You need to serve and come in." So it was a little bit of a change for me. Towards the end, I was usually serving and staying back, but it worked out. I was confident. I served, came in, and that was at 30-15. And then on match point, I just finished the match. I saw my team coming towards me. I was happy about the win. And one thing I've learned by playing college tennis is about a team. So I was extremely happy for my team, not necessarily just for me, but just for my team to get the win.